Okay, I'm manual focusing. I set the menu at manual focus, and I'm going out from 70 to 300. That's 300 plus 1.5x Tamron and the 2x Tamron piggybacked. That's pretty good video. It doesn't work as well on the stills. It seems to be skipping a little bit. There. There it goes again. Manual focus was kicking in for some reason. With autofocus. That's not bad video. The autofocus kicks on. I put the manual focus on the menu. It's just an idea for something you might want to do with your lens. I know with the still shots, I'll switch over to a still shot and show you how bad it is. These are the still shots. Granted, I'm not really an expert. Maybe you can get the settings, the adjustments, you know, the aperture and the ISO and the shutter speed better, but it's really a good try with the video. It's worthwhile if you're shooting super long distances. Just the 2x tele on there for a video, it works really great.